On a dulcimer, it's open tuned. So if I want to, now there's a lot of modern dulcimer players who chord and put capos on and do all this kind of stuff. But what I like is the old traditional music, and the old style of playing is you retune if you get in a different key. And in fact, in the same key, I know a number of tunings that I would get into for different songs. But I don't know, just right now I felt like playing an A tune, so I tuned down in G because it's the same fingering. And without tuning two strings, I like to tune one, so I don't know why, but this tune comes to my head. This is one from up in Kentucky from an old man named Estelle Bingham. And I always liked playing. My mom's name was Jennie, and she died back of this, you know, when I was younger. And so I collect Jennie tunes. There's tons of them. This one's called Old Aunt Jennie with her nightcap on. Yeah.